Santa Clara sits in the heart of Silicon Valley, and we have so many great alumni that are working throughout the valley on artificial intelligence projects and in companies where it's impacting everything that we do. So our students have this backyard of great opportunities to connect with people and learn about these companies so that hopefully when they graduate, they know exactly what they want to do and where they want to go do it.
The Bay Area AI Immersion is 25 Santa Clara University students visiting companies around the Bay Area, from small San Francisco startups to big Fortune 100 companies. We are seeing fintech companies, biotech companies, hardware, software, you name it.
30 years ago, when I was a mechanical engineering student, we talked about AI. But it really hasn't exploded until right now. And as students are growing up in this society with AI, it's really kind of an exciting time to be able to explore, to understand, and really make sure that when you use technology, you do it in a way that's responsible and that makes sense for society.
Given that AI is everywhere, it's a huge pillar of our strategy as we look at redefining the future of work with HP and at HP. Yes, we're in the Silicon Valley, but we're also an 85-year-old company that helped create the Silicon Valley. So for us, it's really a natural fit to bring university students in. I was one myself 30 years ago as a Santa Clara intern, and I'm still here now running a large global business 30 years later.
You know, I had a lot of different options on what I could do for spring break. I could travel with my friends, but being a student in Silicon Valley right now, there are so many major changes that are happening, and it's just become so important to be able to stay on top of the game. And when a school like Santa Clara gives you the opportunity to spend your spring break touring these amazing technology companies, learning what's new in innovation and how as a student I can be able to get on top of it, it just seemed like an opportunity I couldn't decline.
Being a senior, I'm looking to go into the job market, and throughout my college career, I've been dabbling in different fields of computer science. During my senior design project, I got more focused into AI and ML. So actually visiting all these companies kind of helped me hone down, like, yeah, this is kind of what I want to do, you know? I struggled with networking. I am a very extroverted person, but when it comes to professional settings, I get a little nervous. So this Bay Area AI Immersion has definitely helped me push me out of my comfort zone a little bit more and start talking.
I think for me, the company that stood out was definitely Adobe. I really, really enjoyed like the energy that I felt from the company. I also really enjoyed the sharing by the ML engineer. And like he shared about how like his role isn't just like tech, it's like business as well, which is really what I'm interested in pursuing, something that's like in between tech and business.
I was really interested in Current, their agent system. I would kind of like to explore that concept where you have very specialized AIs that are kind of working separately to generate the ideas, but then combining them together at the end.
I would definitely have to say Nutanix was probably my favorite company I visited. They like collaborating together. I got to hear from one of the panelists, which is their chief AI officer. And it was just really inspiring to me because he was always talking about constantly learning, embracing change, and being adaptable, and all things that I personally value a lot.
It's been amazing for me to see the questions our students have asked. A lot of times they are the ones asking that ethical question of AI ethics, business ethics, how the company is evolving based on, you know, some of the different privacy concerns and things like that. I think that's a big part of the Jesuit tradition, and I think that our students have embraced that.
I think there's definitely a lot of passion that the Santa Clara students have. And that was part of why I went to Santa Clara, because I've always been super entrepreneurial and wanting to be starting my own companies and all of this. Even though I was studying mechanical engineering, and you know, I could have studied that in plenty of different places, I knew that being at Santa Clara in Silicon Valley would be the right environment that I wanted to be in.
This program is so exciting because it provides these talented students with the opportunities to, one, learn more about a burgeoning technology, AI, meet and network with senior executives in the AI and technology field, and it's going to provide them with a well-rounded education, not just the technical piece, but also learning the business side of how important the outcomes can be when you use technology like this.